Thank you very much. Yes, again.
It's so nice to see you here often. Nasılsın, as they say in Turkish.
İyiyim. Siz nasılsınız?
So tell me more about, this is your first time attending the Red Sea Film Festival?
Yes, it is.
And, how do you feel about seeing the movies and cinema in general bridge between cultures? They explain a lot. They tell a story. They actually give us a story of other countries and people. Mm-hmm. Tell us more how this festival is actually doing that among cultures.
Actually, it's really important to have this festival here to reunion the cultures and the point of views of different countries and people also together. Yeah, it is very important. And actually, I believe that the selection was really good. Yes.
Did you watch a lot of movies while you were here?
Actually, I'm a jury member. So yes, yeah, I watched all of them.
All of them?
Yes, all of them.
Okay. What did you look for when you wanted to judge? When you judge as a juror, what did you look for in movies? Honestly.
When a movie captured you, like, holds you and takes you to its journey. Yeah. Yeah.
Makes you dream.
Yes. Yes.
Is there a specific one or two that you can remember? The name of that you actually...
I cannot
say. Not say, because they're a juror?
Yes, of course. Yeah, of course.
But you had a good time in Saudi?
Very much. Yeah. Very much. Yeah, I was able to do sightseeing a bit, so I'm... I loved it. It's beautiful. Yeah, and
I love it.
And it's really a different kind of energy here. Like, I feeling that is special. Yes.
What's your next role? Your next movie? What are you working on?
I cannot say that too.
Also, it's a secret?
Yes, of course, because we didn't shoot them yet, so I cannot tell anything about them.
How do you see the Arab audience in the region? Tell me more. Have you met a lot of the Saudi artists and some of your fans? How was that?
It's amazing. From a different culture, loved this much is... magical.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's magical.
You have a big fan base here. Everybody loves you.
Yeah, I really would like to see the movies or series with their eyes. Yeah.
I'm sure. You always look stunning.
Oh,
and I know you're wearing such a beautiful Boucheron set, but what is the dress? Tell me more.
Alaya. Yes.
You know, I always say less is more, and it's so much nicer to always wear something very classic and simple.
Thank you
always look stunning every time I see you.
Thank you.
So nice to see you again, and I hope you enjoy the festival.
Same. Thank you very much.